I've gained access to the crew quarters.
Beta?
Cut the transmission.
Thank you.
recognize this.
There are some who consider what we do to be amoral. But human knowledge was never meant to be hindered. No. It is only after obstacles have been removed that we shall realize our fullest potential. The truth is that this path has been paved with sacrifice. My actions have not tainted my words with hypocrisy, for I myself have sacrificed everything. I, Andrei Lysenko, am infected. It is only a matter of time before the rest of the crew become infected as well. It is very likely they already are. I had no choice but to help them see the truth. And that is that once infected, there is no turning back. That is why I have confined them to their quarters. But not before treating them to one final gratification. They have toasted, they have rejoiced, and now they have but to face their inescapable fate. When they finally relinquish all hope and embrace their destiny, they will be thankful for what I have bestowed unto them. Lastly, as a parting gift, I have stored all scientific data pertaining to my research on the server terminal spread throughout the base, awaiting its retrieval. Slava, comrades, and glory to Vogravia.
Satma? Satma, do you read me?
Beta.
Tell him.
Sasha, please send me the data.
Excellent job, Beta. Now get her out of here.
Sasha! I'm sorry, they left me no choice! Sasha! Sasha!
This is Alexei Petrov, Cosmo Borough officer in command of this operation. I must commend you for your dedication, Comrade Rhys. You single-handedly managed to retrieve every last bit of information about the red matter we thought was lost. However, I'm afraid your adventure ends here, as I'm sure you have already realized your infection is hopeless. You see, Agent Beta here was aware of your condition since the very beginning. The infection you suffered during the incident on Strelka N3 was your demise. Not even the neural transfer could save you. I understand. Surely you feel betrayed, but consider yourself a hero. We would never have gotten our hands on that data without your help. Rest assured, Volgravia is deeply grateful for your sacrifice. Slava, comrade.
some orchids.
Stars? What are you trying to show me? But Stas, how? How do I stop this madness? Stas, is that you? So this is it, huh, old friend? Don't worry. I'll take care of it. I'll end this.
Sasha? Sasha, are you there? Sasha, I don't have much time. I understand that you don't want to talk to me, so please... Arena, you have made me realize that this is not the Valgravia I want. Not everything goes. I want you to know, I've done the right thing.
Beta.
It's Lena, by the way. My real name.
There she is. Don't let her escape. She's destroyed a Beta.
Fulfilled your mission, comrade. Stas was a traitor. Do not make the same mistakes he did. Terminate the self-destruct sequence immediately. Sasha, don't be so reckless. Think about what you are doing. Valgravia needs that data. Just imagine the potential. The tactical edge. If you cooperate, you will be seen as a hero to all.
For this? I beg you to stop!